Hi students, welcome in the online classes of EV school. As you know, in the class 9th maths, we are in chapter 2nd, exercise 2.5. In today's lecture, we are in question number 6th. We are using identity a plus b whole cube. A cube plus b cube plus 3a plus 3ab into a plus b. If we expand these, we get a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square, both identity we use. And second one is a minus b cube, a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a plus b. After expanding these multiplication, we get a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b minus minus plus 3a square b. By using these two identities, we solve the question number 6. In question number 6, first part we have 2x plus 1. In the place of a we have 2x, and in the place of b we have 1. Okay, after using this identity we solve this. On the places of a and b we put both 2x and 1. We get 2x cube plus 1 cube plus 3a square b. Second line we are using 3a square b means 2x ka square into 1, and plus 3ab square. A means 2x and b square is 1 ka square. Okay, after solving we get 8x cube plus 1 plus 3 into 4x square into 1 plus 6x, 1 ka square is 1. Okay, 8x cube plus 1 plus 12x square plus 6x, that's your answer. Okay, that is the first part of question number 6. All parts are same. If you face any problem, then tell me. Now in question number 7, first part, question number 7, first part, we have 99 cube. We have 99 cube. 99 cube, 99 is converted into 100 minus 1. 99 is converted into 100 minus 1 whole cube. Now we have A as 100 and B as 1. Using second identity A minus B cube, and we solve this, we get 100 cube minus 1 cube minus 3 A square. A square means 100 square and B is 1, plus 3AB square. A is 100 and B is 1 square. Okay, after solving this you get the answer. You do the calculation as your own. Okay, all parts are same. And the question, in the question number 8, we are solving factorize the each of the following. Question number 8, in the question number 8 we have to factorize. By using these identities we factorize this, because after seeing the structure of this question, 8th part, 8th ka last part we are solved. Question number 8th part, 27p cube minus 1 by 216 minus 9 by 2p square plus 1 by 4p. That is our question number 8th part. After seeing the structure, you realize that this is the identity of a minus b cube, because a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b and all these things we have. Okay, after comparing this with the identity a minus b whole cube, we solve 27 is 3 cube and into p cube minus 216 is 6, 1 by 6 whole cube. Okay, in the place of these we are using a and b. Our a is 3p and b is 1 by 6. हमारा a जो है वो 3p बन जाएगा और 6 जो है 1 by 6 होगा. इनको छेड़ने की जरूरत नहीं है, आप सीधा इनको फॉर्मूले के हिसाब से फिट कर देंगे कि minus 3 a square means 3p square, b is 1 by 6 plus 3ab square. a is 3p and b is 1 by 6 square. Using identity लिखेंगे, using a minus b whole cube, a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. After comparing this with this, we get a is 3p and b is this, we get 3p minus 1 by 6 whole cube and we have to factorize. Okay, now write them in the three brackets, 3p minus 1 by 6, 3p minus 1 by 6 and 3p minus 1 by 6. That's your factorization. Okay, up to question number 8, you solve all the problems. If you feel any problem, please tell me on my personal WhatsApp number. Okay, thank you so much.